I am so disappointed in myself today, you guys. Gymnastics practice starts at 9 a.m. It's from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. The past few times that I've actually gone, I show up around 11 or 11:30 and only stay for like 2 hours. And I told myself I was gonna wake up at 9 a.m. this morning, and I woke up at 10 and got to the gym at 11. Wherever you're going, go with your bae, go with your bae. But honestly, at least I got there also. It's nice having something that gets me up and out of bed. I think it's very important to have something that gets you up. Otherwise, yeah, you'll just stay in the building. Because my tiger paws finally came. Tiger paws are wrist support for your wrist, because when you do all those flips and stuff, it's just a lot of pressure on your wrist. Some people have weak wrists, I have weak wrists, and so I always have to wear those, otherwise I can't do things like back handsprings. Come on, your chankos. Can you explain to me what a your chanko is?
A your chanko is
you run super fast,
and you round off, you put your hands on the mat,
back handspring to the table,
you back handspring onto the vault, and then you flip.
And you flip off, and you attempt to land it, which nobody does.
I used to be able to do your chankos. That's me, believe it or not. But I would love to do them again, but I'm literally like not flexible enough. It actually hurts, so I need to stretch.
This is like my middle split, I'm not even kidding.
Everything is starting to feel more natural again. Like I get up on the beam and I'm not as wobbly, I think.
I always want to melt like the easiest thing ever. Like literally just be like, no, do you want to see my mouth? Look at my mouth, ready?
Okay.
See my mouth.
Oh, no way!
You guys have some.
Oh, that's cool. Wow. Oh, that was cool.
Can I do it again?
See, I could never do a hard mount. What if you were competing and did that? That would suck. That's so cool. My parents have this house that they're flipping. I went to it last week before they did anything to it, and it was looking pretty rough. So I just drove to that house, and I'm gonna see what my dad has been up to. My dad is so good at all this handyman stuff, it's crazy. It's July 7th, and they're planning on having this ready to sell by the end of the month. If anyone wants to buy it.
Wow.
Ooh, ripping stuff apart. So what are you doing here? Are you putting wood floors or just new carpet?
Oh, carpet over there. And then we have to start painting.
Okay, are you ready?
Is it recording?
I don't know. I guess it is.
Is there the red light?
Yeah.
Okay. Like here?
Whoa. Forgot about my new light.
Right here.
Okay, it's recording again. Right about there. And then hold that other screw with your other hand. Get closer to the hole. Yeah. Now hold the other screw and pull down.
That?
Yeah.
So I don't hold this?
You hold them both. Okay, start the screw.
Like that?
Start the screw.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Wait. It's going up. Is that bad?
Yeah. How's that? That's good.
I gotta go home and make a video.
When you go home today,
do you want
I want
me
you to look at the right rear wheel of the Audi.
Does something look messed up?
Yeah. Anybody remember crunching a curb with the wheel against it?
No.
I don't remember it being there, but...
No. I don't remember such a thing. Okay, see you later. At some kid, legit, up on my shoulder, blown. Okay. so annoying. You guys know I like to get eyelash extensions. If you don't get them refilled and you let them all fall out, all of your eyelashes fall out. Like, I don't have any. They're like little nubs. It's so awkward looking. I feel like I look like a boy without them. I hate it. I hate it. Remembering things just to tell them so long. It's raining today, which is weird because it's July 7th. I was only complaining to be dramatic. I actually kind of like it. I like the cloudy raining. I very much have zero urge at all to go back to Los Angeles. Like, don't really want to. Tonight, I am driving into the city again. So I'm going to go hang out with my best friends, Kirsten, Mary Margaret, Rayleigh, and Shelby. Jump the tree. And we're going to Cactus, of course.
I have a question.
Today's Thursday. So far this week, which day of the week has been your favorite?
Monday!
I think I'm gonna go with Monday.
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 I love my early 20s.
This is probably the best summer I've ever had.
This group of friends of mine, we call ourselves the turkeys. Literally because one day we decided we thought the turkey emoji was beautiful and had the most detail. And so we named our group text the turkeys. That's why. That is what best friends do. You say something stupid and it sticks. I'm outside of Nicholas' house.